when you're playing 30, 35, even 40 degrees, you have to alter your game. You have to change the way you approach the game.